Alright guys, welcome back once again to another Ocarina of Time. Where we last left off was we finally saved Princess Rudo and we got the third spiritual stone. Let's see what she says. Did my most precious possession help you on your quest? No, not yet. Alright then. So, we are going to leave and we're going to go to Princess Zelda. Oh-ho! Boom! Anything else we need to get? Before we see Zelda. Remember there was a lake under here? Let's see what's there. There we go. Let's see what's in this lake. There's some bombs. Okay, we'll go talk to that owl. I'm thinking there's some more songs we need to earn. Hello. That's a weird angle. What are you doing? You should look at the map screen sometime. Link, there is a beautiful lake full of pure, clear water. At the lake at the bottom, there is a water temple used to the worship of the water spirits. The Zoros are guardians of the temple. Ho ho ho! The Zoros come from Zoro's domain in northeast Hyrule. An aquatic race. They are longtime allies of the Hyrule royal family. I heard that the royal family of Hyrule can enter Zoro's domain. I'm on my way back to the castle. If you want to come with me, hold on to my talent. Yeah, we might as well. There's nothing here. Ho! Zelda, we are coming! Whoa. Oh, good throw. You make a great quarterback. The evil Ganondorf.
Oh. I lost her. Wait, it's Arr! I lost her. You over there, little kid! Oh, I love this song. It's Ganondorf's evil anthem song! You must have seen the white horse gallop past just now! Which way did it go? Answer me! So, you think you can protect them from me? You've got guts, kid. Whoa, he does. You want a piece of me? Very funny. I like your attitude. Oh, uh-oh.
We don't even get the powers to take him down.
Pathetic little fool. Do you realize who you are dealing with? I am Ganondorf, and soon I will rule the world!
This Ganondorf guy's gonna be more of a problem than we thought. Alright. We're gonna get that ocarina. We found the Ocarina of Time. This is the family's hidden treasure.
Link, can you hear me? It is me, Zelda. Link, when you hold this ocarina in your hand, I won't be around anymore. I wanted to wait for you, but I couldn't delay any longer. At least I could leave you the ocarina and this melody. Song of Time. Now, Link, play this melody in front of the altar of the Temple of Time. You must protect the Triforce. Alright guys, let us go. Let's see. Is there anything we need to earn? Not for now. I know there's a land out west, but we can't go there yet. Where Ganondorf is from, we cannot go there yet. Maybe I can get more bombs? Who knows, I'm probably going to face a boss or something. Right. anything that I need here? No, not really. I need some bombs. Do I need them now? Nah, you know what? I won't worry about it. Alright, the Temple of Time. We are going to the Temple of Time. And the Temple of Time. Alright, guys. Yeah, baby. You know what that sword is. It's the legendary blade. The Master Sword. And guess who's gonna pull it? We are. Alright, guys. Sit down and get ready. For we are about to pull the Master Sword. All right. Whoa. Uh-oh. Excellent work. As I thought, you held the keys to the door of time! You have led me to the gates of the sacred realm! Yes, I owe it all to you, kid. Uh-oh, what did we do? Well, wait! Get back here, you Vandish Fiend! Vandish Fiend. Link. Wake up. Link, the chosen one. Sages built the Temple of Time to protect the entrance of the Sacred Well. This is the Chamber of Sages inside the Temple of Light. The Temple of Light, situated in the very center of the Sacred Realm, is the last stronghold against Ganondorf's evil forces. The Master Sword, the evil destroying sword, that you pulled out of the pedestal of time was the final key to the sacred realm. Link, don't be alarmed. Look at yourself. What? Be alarmed? Yeah, he grew up. It's called puberty, people. Look, Link, you're big now. You've grown up. Congratulations, you're an adult. It hits us all. It hits us all. What's so scary about that? The Master Sword is a sacred blade which evil ones may never touch. Only one worthy of the little of Hero of Time, title of the Hero of Time, can pull it from the pedestal of time. However, you were too young to be the Hero of Time. Therefore, your spirit was sealed here for 7 years. And now that you are old enough, the time has come for you to awaken as the Hero of Time. Well, do you understand your destiny?
Yes, I do.
But remember, though you opened the door of time in the name of peace, Ganondorf, the Gerudo King of Thieves, used it to enter the sacred realm. He obtained the Triforce from the Temple of Light, and with its power, he became the King of Evil. His evil power radiant from the temples of Hyrule, and in 7 short years, it transformed Hyrule into the world of monsters. My power now has only little influence, even in this sacred realm, namely this chamber of sages. But there is still hope. The power of the sages remains. When the power of all sages is awakened, the sage's seal will remain, will contain all the evil power in the void of Rome. Okay. I, Rule, am one of the sages, and your power to fight together with the sages makes you the Hero of Time. So wait, you say I'm not the Hero of Time yet, but to say that I can fight with the sages, who I only know one, makes me the Hero of Time? The Hero of Time, chosen by the Master Sword. But I'm not a hero yet. I don't know. Keep my spirit with you, and find the power of the other sages, and add their might to your own. Nicely done! I received the Light Medallion. Find the other sages and save Hyrule. Temple attack! So 7 years have passed. So who knows what's going to happen. Link, we're back in the Temple of Time. Alright, it's been 7 years. Thank you, we know already. Okay, we just need to go see. Oh, okay. That's some good information to know. I've been waiting for you, Hero of Time. When evil rules all awakening voice, from the sacred realm, we call those destined to be sages who dwell in the five temple. One in the deep forest. One in the high mountains.
One under the vast lake. One within the house of the dead. One inside the goddesses of the sea. Together with the hero of time, the awakened ones will bind the evil and return the light of peace to the world. This is the legend of the temples passed down by my people, the Sheikah. I am Sheik, survivor of the Sheikahs. As I see you standing there, holding the mythical Master Sword, you really do look like the legendary hero of time. If you believe the legend, you have no choice. You must look for the five temples and awaken the five sages. Then it is my destiny. One sage is waiting for you. The time of awakening in the forest temple. The sage is a girl I am sure you know. Saria. Because of the evil power in the temple, she cannot hear the awakening call from the sacred one. Unfortunately, equipped as you currently are, you cannot even enter the temple. But if you believe what I am saying, you should head to Kokiri Village. Do you understand, Link?
I understand a lot. Alright, guys. There is so much to take in. But we're gonna have to stop here. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.